Strong to severe storms possible through the afternoon and evening. I'm Ed McIntosh in the Q2 Weather Center. Here's the forecasted path of the storm as it moves through, having the biggest impacts around the Billings area, likely between 4 and 6 p.m. Some stronger storms will develop across the eastern plain.